powered by swaggerfoods.com. Today, we are going to go pure strength. Every move, pure strength. No cardio, no running, no jumping. Seriously, pure strength, all right? If you need some more cardio, you know where to get it. Pure cardio. Let's get going. Are you ready for this? Strength circuits. 40 seconds on, 10 seconds off. Give me a nice twist. 4, 3, 2, step, touch it out. Come on. We're going to work on upper. That's our goal today. Right now, first circuit. We're going to use our heavier weights, all right? You got your heavy and medium weights. We're going to use heavy weights for the first round. All right, looks like this. You've got a half hammer curl all the way up. Half, all the way up. I know it's going to be heavy, but you can drop down to mediums on the second go. 40 seconds on, 10 seconds off, let's go. Ready? Exhale on the work. Come on. Nice and slow. Giving away momentum. Pure arms, pure upper. Come on. If this doesn't feel hard for you, you know you need to up that weight. Come on. Two. All right, medium weight. Squat down every time you get your weight. Are you ready? In three, two, half, full. Come on. Elbows close to that weight. You're going to go a little bit faster on that medium. Come on. Let's go, 20 seconds. Remember to breathe. Come on. Four, three, two, getting the bicep curls. You got a zero, single, double. Right? Come on. Oh. Come on. You got this. Heavy. Keep that core tight. Come on. Struggle is real. I know you can see it in my face. Ugh. No joke. All right, drop it down. Ready? March it out. Three, two, let's go. That feels so much better, doesn't it? But you worked hard while your muscles are fresh. Yes. Come on! Let me see them guns! Come on! Those heavy weights ain't no joke, right? Makes it feel nice and good when you can go into the lower weights. Less than 10. Four. Three. Two. All right, going by fast, right? 40 seconds, bench over row, overhead press. Let's go, bench over. Push back. Come on, you got this. Who doesn't love bench over rows at present? Makes you feel so strong. Push, pulling. Come on. 10 seconds. Three. Two. Lower weights. Ready? You know the drill. Bend over. Exhausting those arms, I know. Come on, you got this. giving me that narrow row. Close to that body. Ready? Yes, you are. Come on. You got a single, single upright row. Single, single upright row. Come on. Heavy weight. You got this. Give me that game face. Come on. Remember, no momentum, none of this bounce that I see sometimes. All arms, keeping that core tight. Elbows, nice and out. Come on, parallel with those shoulders. Come on, you got this. Three, two, woo! Medium weight, ready? Yes, you are, come on, come on. Double, give me that wide row. Come on. How are your arms feeling? About to fall off? Good. You're working hard. Make sure. It's not about speed. This is about form. This is about strength. Come on. Dropping down to medium weight. Means you got a little bit of speed. I know it's not about speed, but you got a little bit about speed. Right? 5 seconds. 60 seconds coming up. All right. What are we doing? What are we doing? We forgot those triceps, right? A tricep round. You got a tricep push-up to a downward dog. Elbows close to that waist. Chest down. In 20 seconds, we're changing this to tricep pulses. All right, tricep pulses. Come on. 20 seconds. Come on. Let's go, let's go. 3 seconds. Two. Tricep pull, push up on your knees. Come on. Let's go. All the way to the end, because you can do it. Two. Woo! Arms. Done! All right. We've got legs and glutes next. Just with your heavy. Your beautiful heavy. Put those mediums to the side. All right. For 40 seconds, you can do whatever you want. All right? Step, touch it out. You can hydrate. Right? Loosen up those arms. Do some arm circles. No, rotation. My cardio junkies, you're here though. Right? Yes, you are. Getting ready for that next round in 20 seconds. Legs and glutes. You got your medium weight. I know I said put them away, but you're actually going to step on them. All right? Heels on those weights. And you're just going to squat it out. Booty back. Come on, with me now. Come on, sit back. Keep it going, chest up high. Let me see y'all. Keep it going, 15 seconds. 10. 5 seconds. 3. 2. Put those weights down. Step touch. Step touch. 3. Get those weights. Let's go. One more time. Come on. push. You got this. I got you. Come on. Get down. Come on. 15 seconds. Less than 10. 3, 2, you've got the 4 lunge knee touch. All right, now move your medium weight. Let's get it. 4 lunge knee touch. All right, that's all it is. If you want to add in a balance of that knee, by all means, make sure those knees is touching the ground though. Knee is 90. Come on. You got this. Keep it going. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2, other side. Chest up. Knees touching. Come on. Just basic straight. Everyone can do this. You can do this. Come on. Keep it going.
Keep that core tight. If these heavy weights feel easy for you, you need to pack on some more pounds. More pounds in those weights. Come on. 3, 2, ready? We gotta swing. We gotta squat. All right? Swing. With a squat. Come on. Let's go. If you want to alternate this, this is your 60 seconds. Come on. Make sure you're using your hips. Legs. Come on. I know we got some arms on this one. Keep it going. Chest and back coming up. Keep it going. 20 seconds. No time to stop now. Come on. 10 seconds.
Drop it down, medium. Come on.
didn't think you were going to sweat through its strength, did you? Come on. Going a little bit faster now. Still not using momentum, but these weights are lighter. And your body's like, what? Why not those heavy weights? Come on. Push. Push with me. We got this. We got this. Come on. We got done with those push-ups. That's what matters, right? Woo! Yes! 3, 2, on your back. Heavy weights on your back. You got it. 2 chest presses, low, up. Head, neck, and shoulders off the ground if you want some more core. Make sure those weights are nice and light on your palm. Don't grip them. Come on. Exhale to work. 2 pulses down on your chest, right? Not on your face, not over your head, on your chest. Come on. You got this. I'm here with you. You know that. All right, you got those mediums, or if you want to stay in those heavies, you know, just say. Ready? Double pulse up. So, you can also put your hips up, you know, and something extra. Right? You have options of putting those down, right? I love options. You love options. Come on. Keep going. We got 1 more before that 60. All right. Heavies. Back to those heavies. Back on your back. Narrow. Narrow push press, chest press to a fly. Alright, good. Head, neck, and shoulders for a little extra core. Those weights suck when they're heavy, don't they? Woo! Yes! Come on! Oh! I gotta close my eyes for this one. Those flies are brutal, man. All right. Got those mediums. Get those mediums. Back at it. So what are you going to do? You got lighter weights. Are you going to add all? Are you going to add all? Right? Come on. Come on. 60, coming up your way. And I apologize in advance. What's going to be? Come on. 3, 2, all right, it's a push-up, it's a row, it's a fly, it's all chest bag, right? Yes. Come on. Let's go. 60 seconds. Bring it all together. Yes! four, three, two. Oh, arms. Back, right, core. That's all we got. Last circuit. All right. You won't need anything for this round. Pull all those weights away. All right, first one. Come on, cardio junkies. I know to where you're at. You're here. Otherwise, step touching. Never stop moving. Never stop moving. All right, back. You're down here. You're going to give me some two corkscrews to a leg down. All right? Corkscrews right. Corkscrews left. Down. Up. Hip up. Hip up. Down. Got it? All right, 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Three, two, let's go. Bring those legs down. Come on. Keep those palms down. Get those hips up. Core no joke, right? Core no joke. Two. All right. Woo! Feedback it out. You know you want to. I guess you gotta do that one more time. I hear it. Let's go. Last circuit. What are you going to give yourself? You're not going to give up on the core round, are you? Give me that twist. Now, these twists are a little bit too much for you. You're going to give me a hip up, all right? Come on. First exercise and it's killing my core. Woo! All right, we got the high plank leg group. Looks like this, high plank leg group. Put your butt down. Come on. Can you touch that toe? If you're a break dancer, there should be no problem for you. Come on. 10 seconds. 5, 3, 2. Woo! Yes. Oh man. Do that one more time. Woo! Ready? Come on, twist with me. Less than 30. Come on, keep pushing. Got two more, right? 10 seconds. Woo! Yes! 3, 2. Oh man, do that twice. Woo! Side plank. Get on your side. Forward, back. Come on, get that hip up. Strictly strength, baby. Get your beast mode on. We're almost there.
That's right.
Come on, forward and back. Come on, breathe with it. You got this. Two. Flip over. Other side. Don't you wish you had only one side sometimes? This is that moment, right? Get up. Let's go. Get that hip up. Don't let it drag down on the floor. Come on. I know it's hard. Don't have to tell me that twice. At least this is the second go, right? Come on. Keep it going. Pain makes you feel alive. All right, keep it. Punch it. Right? Ready? Get down. Give me that punch. Legs up for a little bit more. Come on. Punch it out. Keep it going as fast as you can. Lean back. Lean back. Lean back. Come on. Woo! Come on. Oh. Ready? Yes. Come on. Two. Face me. Come on. We'll do this together. Last one before the 60. Legs up for a little something extra. Come on, punch it out. Punch it out. Come on. You and me. Keep it going. Come on. Yes. Oh, what? Why are you punching me so fast? What did I ever do to you? Come on. Keep it going. Woo! Stabilize. Stabilize. Keep that core tight. Two. Are you ready for the 60 seconds? Of course you are. First one we are going to do. Sit here. Up. Right? We're going to scissor it out. 20 seconds. Come on. Work with me. Core nice and tight, right? I should be able to do this to your core. 5 seconds. Three. Two. All right. Back to flutters. Come on. Come on. 20 seconds of flutters. Keep it going. 5 seconds. Three, two, down, last, pull, 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 pull. Come on, jazz hands. Come some jazz hands. 5 seconds. Two. Done! That's all, folks. All right. Let's get to a nice child's pose. Great job. Strength, baby. We need that. Come on. Beautiful child's pose. Bring it up to a downward dog. Heels back. Give me a leg through. Sometimes we need those circuits when we're not just jumping up and down, even though how much I love that, right? Other side. Both hands down. We are going to do 10 hand release push-ups, all right? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. All right, hands to meet your feet.
angle there a bit. Give you the elephant. Right. Big inhale up. Get a hold of your arm. Now, skip this stretch if you're gonna do cardio right after. All right, I need your body nice and warm. You're already stretched out, nice and warm. Otherwise, if this is your strength day only, cool it down with me. Come on. Around. Keep some chest open. All right, leg up, quad stretch. Four, bring it down. Other side, quad. Bring it down. Four. All right, big inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down one more time. Inhale up, give yourself a big hug, high five, thumbs up, put the thumbs up, showing me that you did it and giving me a high five, all right? Till next time, swaggerfoods.com, beast mood! I'll see you next time.